Guys, nag-park ako dito and I'm just gonna tapok-tapok lang para doon tayo pagkain. And yeah, maraming tao tumitingin sa akin, but I don't guys, it's me again, Michelle. Welcome to my vlog. And we're here right now dito sa Gaisano Country Mall sa Manila. Kasi ito yung favorite restaurant kasi namin ni hubby. But ako lang mag-isa ngayon kakain. My favorite is cheese katsu. This one. With odong na siya. And unlimited rice sila dito, guys. Unlimited rice, unlimited cabbage. Unlimited sa baniin yung soap mist.
Yes, ma'am.
Unlimited daw din yung soap nila dito, guys. Pati yung... Kad miso soap ramen niya siya, no? Pag walay odong. And my food is already here. Pwede din kayo mag-request if gusto nyo ng salty or hindi nyo gusto ng salty. Diba? But sa akin, I like salty na soup. Found the mist.
papaya pico. Para siyang achara, but I think my soy sauce, yung patis, ano? Tuyo. But this one, it tastes like achara talaga. Pero radish lang to. Di ba radish nyo?
Radish.
Yung pawala ng umay. For 450, it's really worth it. Kasi unlimited rice na siya and set udong na din siya. Kita naman, mga Pinoy, hindi tayo sa unlimited rice and it's really, really worth it, guys. As in, try nyo dito, sobrang sarap ng pagkain nila, promise. Hindi ako magsisinungaling, wala akong makukuha dito. I just want to recommend this restaurant kasi I think deserve nila na maraming customers. Kaso lang is, hindi pa talaga nila na advertise yung restaurant nila and medyo tago siya. Kung ayaw nyo naman sa cheese, meron din naman sila yung solo na pork lang na walang cheese. Marami kayong pagpipilian dito. Especially if you are hilig doon sa Korean food or Japanese food. Kasi parang nag-mix ata yung pagkain nila dito, guys. Kasi I think yung tonkatsu is Japanese food ata, but I'm not sure. It's really, really delicious. I hope you will subscribe to my channel for more videos and please recommend some restaurants na masarap and I am really